Hi, welcome to Hope and Tarot. I'm Hope, and the card we're discussing today is the Emperor card, number 4 of the Major Arcana. Now, from the illustration alone, you can tell that this card oozes authority, right? Control of self, control of others, mental strength. This card is ruled by the number 4, which represents the effort and energy that's put into establishing roots or the foundation of something. In numerology, 4s represent practicality, efficiency, structure, maintaining stability. The Emperor is most often associated with the astrological sign of Aries, with a dash of Capricorn energy mixed in there. The Emperor is a fire card in motion. He's successfully leading others in a responsible way to develop a strong foundation or for some greater purpose. Being the first true fire card in the Major Arcana, the Emperor is really bringing the heat, okay? He's associated with things like ambition, law and order, success within a hierarchy, being in a position of authority at work, in the family, or within the community. He may show up in the form of a masculine parental figure, which could be male or female. He's just all about stability, orderliness, delineated boundaries. He's dependable and he has drive, but drive not in a forceful way. More so the type of qualities that at least traditionally have been sought after in a leader. He brings benefits like sound business policy, clearly laid out expectations, and the will and direction to keep things on track. He can appear to represent an effective governor, a military commander, or just an ambitious figure who knows how to combine everyone's different talents and gifts together for something greater. In this deck, the African American Tarot deck, he's depicted as Oloron. Oloron is the god of the sky and the supreme being in the Yoruba religion. And the first thing that ever stood out to me in this depiction of the Emperor is that he looks like he's about ready to get up out of that seat and let you know what time it is. This is the kind of energy you want behind you when you're trying to get a project going that requires strong leadership, or when you've been assigned to bring order to a chaotic environment. Here, he sits on a huge concrete throne behind an elephant and a lion. And together, they're going to whoop some tail, okay? And note the scale of the Emperor to the animals. The impression here is that he's larger than life and rules over all living things. The Emperor has a similar presence in other decks as well. If the Emperor comes out in your reading with a king or a queen card, then it may be referring to a partner, a boss, friend, or relative that is tough yet dependable. There when you need them, but maybe they don't have the same type of nurturing qualities as the previous card, his counterpart, the Empress. If this card represents you in a reading, it means it's time to protect your interests and to move things along with decency and in order. Prepare to confront, defend, or disturb the energy around you with a brave yet responsible heart. That's all for today. Thanks so much. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so that you can be notified when the next video comes out.